I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay. Scorpion News is a public forum for student expression. Students make all content decisions, and opinions do not necessarily represent those of the HUSD.
Scorpions, I'm Tanaya Hall, and I'm back with another episode of Scorpion News. Do you know anyone in grades K through 8 that's interested in cheering with the HHS Cheer Squad on a Friday night's football game? If so, swing by room N27 or the athletics office to get a registration packet. Registrations are October 2nd. But Friday night's football games aren't the only ones we need to be cheering for. If you haven't heard, the volleyball team is off to a great start this year. Their next opponent is Monday against Barrels here at home. Milton Woodson caught up with the team to see how their season is going so far. Take it away, Milton.
Hey, Scorpions. It's Milton here with Scorpion News, and I'm here with varsity volleyball players Peyton and varsity captain Emily. You guys are off to a 6-0 start, so how does that feel for the beginning of the season?
It feels really good having us start off so strong, and like we worked our butts off this summer, and we put in a lot of hard work, and it's nice to see it pay off.
Now, including the 6-0 start, you guys are about to begin league, so what kind of confidence does that give you guys?
I don't think we could have started off any better. It's a nice little title going into league, and I'm ready for it. I'm excited.
Nice. We handled our wins pretty solid. There really wasn't any crazy close games, and it's nice just getting out there and handling your business, you know. And yeah.
Now, you guys have not won a league game in 5 years, so how does that prepare you guys for the season?
Okay, well, this is my third year on varsity, so I've gotten to play on two of the teams that have never won a league win. And it's just different. This year's different. Everything about our chemistry is different. These girls have been together for, some of us, 6-7 years, you know, season after season. And I think our chemistry is really good. It kind of gives us an edge. I feel like other schools in MRL kind of see us and are like, oh, Hesperia, easy win. And so it gives us this advantage of coming in and proving everyone wrong, you know, and they're underestimating us. So it's going to be awesome to see it all pay off.
I'm excited to watch you guys play. Thank you, too, for the interview.
Great interview, Milton. And to the volleyball team, keep up the good work. Are you interested in street art? There will be an Urban Art Society meeting during the first half of lunch in room W17. Today there will be a Scorpion Musketeer meeting at the second half of lunch in room W17. But students aren't the only ones with talents out here. This week we had teachers rapping to 21 Savage. Bank account, enjoy.
No, I'm not singing this. No.
I buy a new car for the girl. I tear down the mall with the girl. You can't even talk to the girl. She messing with bosses and stuff. I pull up Ferraris and stuff, with choppers and Harleys and stuff. I beat Gucci down. You wearing Lacoste and stuff.
Yeah, Montclair, yeah. Fur came off a bear, yeah.
Triple homicide, put me in a chair, yeah.
Triple cross the plug, we do not play fair, yeah.
Got them tennis chains on, they feel real blingy.
Draco, make you do the chicken head like Chingy.
Walking Neiman Marcus. And I spend a light 50.
Girl, be careful when you dumping your ashes.
I ain't no sucker. I ain't cuffing no action. The streets raised me. I'm a whole pizza.
I bought a Rari just so I can go faster.
Skirt! And a copy me. They playing catch up. I might pull up in a ghost. No Casper.
I got
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8
M's in my bank account. Yeah.
In my bank account. Yeah.
In my bank account, yeah.
In my bank account, yeah.
In my bank account, yeah. In my
bank account,
yeah.
No, do it again.
Dang, Mr. Anderson, you have some real talent out here. Let's see how many M's you can rack up in your bank account. Seniors, do you want a quote in a yearbook? If so, you must purchase your yearbook before Thanksgiving break. This is your only chance to get your personal quote in the yearbook, so be sure to purchase your yearbook now while the prices are at its lowest. They are $70 with an ASB card and $80 without. The deadline to get your senior portraits taken with Olsen Photography is October 21st. So you must make sure you call the office to make an appointment. So don't forget to take your pictures. On that note, we'd like to thank the photography students here on campus who took some amazing photos of last week's Taco Fest. We used them in this week's interview with the Spanish Club done by Viana Martinez.
Hello, Scorpius. Today I'm here with Hannah from Spanish Club, and I'm going to be asking her a few questions. So, Hannah, what was your role in the Taco Fest?
My role was to collect donations.
What did you guys raise money for?
We raised money to go to our field trip to Cal State Long Beach.
And when will you guys be going to that?
In October.
How do you think... I keep messing up, oh my god. How do you think the Taco Fest will help you in the future to apply for a job?
I think it'll help me because I can communicate with people better.
You have to talk to a lot of people?
Yeah.
And would you recommend students to go to the Taco Fest next year?
I would. It's pretty fun to hang out with your friends and stuff.
Okay, thank you, Scorpions. That's it.
Man, Vianna, you just made me hungry. Tacos do sound good right now. The practice SAT will be offered Wednesday, October 11th. Sophomores and juniors can sign up in the student store. Today is the last day to sign up to take your test. The test is $16, and juniors can qualify for a fee if you have free or reduced lunch. So make sure you get that request in the CCRC in room A6. Are you interested in becoming a cosmetologist, a pharmacy tech, or a dental assistant? If so, be sure to visit the CCRC to learn about the ROP program and how it can help you prepare for your future. The program orientation starts in October. There will be a meeting for Christian Club this Tuesday in B2, so come see what that's all about. Baseball tryouts will be Wednesday, October 4th at 2:45 on the varsity baseball field. These trials will be held for all levels, so make sure you bring in your physical. See Coach Bruce in the PE locker room. On that note, please follow us on our Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Scorpion News. We've got tons of great content. That will be all for today. I'm Sanaya, and until next time.
I'm part of it.
Thank you.